Hey everybody, it's Tape Production Gaming here.
Back with Hawk, we're still playing Gears of War 2. Just got eaten because Carmine's a fuck.
Well,
he is a fuck.
Let's find out if he's okay first before we go ahead and call him a fuck.
Fine. Alright, let's do this shit.
Don't want to talk bad about the dead here.
Fucking spoiler alert!
I said if he's dead.
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast.
She's got a big head. Doesn't she?
She's got weird hair.
The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves.
And tiny teeth! Holy Dom, shit!
Are you awake?
See those Dom. Things?
Yeah, what's up with her necklace?
Dom, wake up!
Whoa, you got ugly.
Alright, let's see if I'm still stuck with a goddamn hammer burst.
Okay? Tell me we aren't where I think we are. Hate to tell you, Dom. We are.
Alright, come on, baby. Come on.
Oh, this! This is just perfect!
I think I've got a Lancer. I do have a Lancer! Ass!
Let's just cut our way out this bitch!
Now, first we kill it, then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
Hearts. Yeah. Everyone should know worms have more than one heart. That's just science.
I still got a fucking hammer. So
it's like how's
it's
that
sweet. Hold on. Yeah, I lost my sniper for a lancer.
Yeah, I got a lancer and a hammer first.
It just keeps getting better.
What the heck?
All right, keep in step with me. Don't fall behind.
Alright, don't get squished.
Keep moving.
God fucking damn it.
I thought I was good.
Time it, dumbass.
I did.
Alright, let's stick together. I can't believe this stuff is safe to walk through.
Yeah, I think it would be
like highly acidic or whatever.
I mean, I guess our armor is like anti-acid.
Alright. Wait, go.
It just keeps getting better.
And right, stop.
Keep in step with me. Don't fall behind.
Go. Stop. Go. Alright, now this one, gotta go slow, or go really fast, but run the whole time.
Keep moving!
Oh look, there's a car.
Is it a drivable?
Yeah, headlights are still on. That's a sign, right?
Now, does anyone know how to drive a car?
For all we know, this thing's heart's like a mile away from here.
Seriously?
You know how to drive a car?
Yeah.
No, not you.
Oh.
Keep watch for Carmine. If we made it, he might have too.
You almost got eaten, Bear.
I almost got eaten. I'm going on without you guys.
You think this might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah. What? There's something up ahead.
Thing that makes it go on.
You get it.
I
tell my brother and my ma. Tell them I love them.
Missed, Carmine.
Let's go ahead and just take a moment here.
And we're good.
And we're good.
Oh, come on. Stop pissing it off.
How the hell are you going to tell me we're not to shoot in here? Look at this shit.
I forgot who died.
I don't know. Some dude.
Oh, that's why.
Charmine? Is that it?
Run!
Oh shit. Don't stop running.
I think a wall of debris. I don't think a wall.
God damn this thing, it is!
I don't think we even need to sprint right now. Shoot his butthole. Avoid those things, we'll hurt.
Then that one.
Right here. Shoot the butthole!
You just been penetrated.
He just got butt raped.
Not that rage of one. Only one that happens to big giant worms.
Here we go.
Look at the car.
Oh shit, shoot the car.
Oh, I was just laughing because the car locked.
Where's the ball?
Ball?
The thing chasing us.
Oh, it's not chasing us anymore.
Oh yeah, there it is.
Oh. Ow.
What kind of meat you
need? The hell are you?
T-bone?
Oh, that's...
I'm with Miles.
Cut that thing.
What? There.
Time. Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as its physiology plays by the rules.
So stay out of the greens.
It hurts like a bitch. Shoot those things and it'll turn them off.
I don't get that bad, but I know I'm gonna see this shit in my sight.
Fuck! Thought I got through it.
That's okay, I died at the end too.
And then it's all, this is all your fault then. Can't wait till we get to use the hammer of dawn. Dibs! You all heard it.
Edit.
Totally relying on your accuracy when I made that first one. Let's stop dying, okay?
I blame you.
Alright. Stay next to each other, okay?
I think so. I'm going down if we die.
There's again. Nothing down there.
Yeah, you gotta go up. Damn.
Okay, go.
Go!
Friend.
I don't get nightmares, but I know I'm gonna be seeing this shit in my sleep.
Hey, go step in that stuff.
This stuff?
Yeah.
Ow. You go do it now.
No, because that'll hurt.
Hey, just be happy that slow made those
ones. Alright, this part. Man. Fucking hard. You gotta run straight.
Told you, man.
You gotta run.
Forget the smell. This place is toxic.
Well, we're on a one-way trip, so keep moving.
Dead end. Should've wore a damn helmet. We gotta get the hell out of here.
That's one way to get through something.
Yeah.
That's why we need chainsaw.
So where the hell are we now?
I'm gonna get one.
At least the giant worm.
Good luck.
And the heart's gotta be
well,
close,
I'll probably
right?
just end up getting like an airsoft gun, just the chainsaw, just duct taping it to it. And then just call it good enough.
Hold up.
Even
listen.
Though I already have an airsoft gun.
That might be good. Yeah, and the end of this crazy
I
ride.
I have a chainsaw
all
right. too.
We're almost done with this shit.
Welcome
to the heart. I thought that was the other
jump down there. There we go.
Ah, Lancer ammo.
Of course,
there's a random Lancer laying down.
There's fucking Lancers in here. But there's no Lancers in the fucking city.
Nope. There's Lancers in its heart.
Find him and cut him, okay?
I was right there.
So was I.
I said I called it.
Son of a bitch! Another heartbeat?
Okay. Just find the thing so we can get out this fucking worm.
How the hell should I know? It doesn't matter. We'll cut them all. It's getting faster. We can put this thing down.
You cut the membrane. Yeah, we killed the worm!
Yay! Oh, the worm's heartbroken. It's a twister! Congratulations, you all have AIDS.
Congratulations. You have worm AIDS.
We just I don't know where to even begin, but just get us the hell out of here.
Look out below, Delta. Incoming sensor. I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Olive Storm continued, but we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust Stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to Command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? What do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Command out.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marksman, this shit sounds sketchy.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place,
it's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun.
I hope no one believes in ghosts.
You drive it.
Yeah. You get to control the gun, though.
Cole, Baird,
Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
Yeah, turn it. Fuck. Gotta take the stairs like some kind of damn animal.
What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad.
Yeah, you're probably going the right way.
When we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? It doesn't make sense.
That makes
Something's
sense.
Up there. What was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell.
A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
Logan spotted up ahead.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Say. I don't see it.
Obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah.
But what? We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Sounds like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess. Control, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. I'm trying to reach Control.
Control's offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Oh.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Welcome to Jameson Depot. Proper identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip the store pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. There, you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Yeah, I'm boss man. You're just.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
I think there's wretches in here if I remember right, so just be ready.
Yeah, you know how we ordered that extra strength? I like to order an extra, extra strength, like double shot espresso or something like that. Double the TNT.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Not the flamethrower?
Never know until you try.
There you have it.
Don't pick up my.
Carmine was always talking about fire. You would have loved
it. You can take my hammer burst hammer if you want it.
Yep. Let's try this out.
Rest in peace, Carmine. Should we try that door again?
Nah, it's not a power issue. Clearance.
Let's watch out for wretches, there's a hole in the wall, so. Now this is the hardest part of the game, right about here.
You don't even tell me, this is easy.
You'll see what I mean.
We got wretches!
Smells like victory.
Where are you?
Come get me.
frisbee. Bring it.
Work together on this, okay?
Some kind of security door.
Or else it'll be fucking impossible to pack clear this shit.
You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop it.
Gotcha. We'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Sure. Okay. Stop. Okay, go.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Stop. Straight. Okay. Go. Stop. Wretch, stop.
Get the door sealed. Jack, you know what to do.
Stay here for a second. They come really close and just hit him. Alright, ready? And forward.
Just realize that?
Yeah.
Welcome back. Do you now have proper
teamwork?
Oh yeah. I got some identification.
Back it up, back it up. Take it away.
Thank you.
You're goddamn right.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work.
We started a new chapter or pact.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
Unlimited ammo.
I think so.
Yeah, give us that.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
This door right here.
Okay. Looks like some kind of worker's quarters.
I'm not just a recording.
Internment camp. This place just reeks of fun.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards.
Highest standards!
Great pride in
place is fucking filthy, bro.
Sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's a bad thing.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Hostile? Annoying.
Don't open the door. It'll let all the wretches through.
Hold on, hold on. Come back.
This way. See if we can get a clear shot first.
As you can see, we maintain the highest standards of security at Mulho.
Go out there and watch those windows.
Have too much security.
Let's get as many views as many angles as we can. Alright, ready? Ha!
We take the cleanliness of our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards.
This is what you call stellar? You need to raise your standards.
Seriously, dude, this is fucking trash. You got dead bodies on the floor covered in fucking blood.
Somebody needs to fire the janitor. Dude, that or hire a new woman.
Yeah. I don't really know what the point of turning that one off was.
Security system enabled.
As you make your way, have fun getting out of there.
Do not as though you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please it, Mulho. Yes. We do.
Another one for the journal.
Memo, Dr. Doug Sato, to Stephanie Zimmer, from Doug Sato. Subject, what the fuck? Steph, we need to talk. Seriously, I'm worried about our safety. Niles keeps saying that the subjects are harmless under sedation, but I just saw Sven get mauled by one of the males. Like, ripped up, bloody mauled. This place isn't safe anymore. Maybe it never was. I'm already working on my resignation letter. You may want to as well. Doug. That's what the fuck? I hate teleporting out of fucking nowhere. Oh! You're a fucking dingus.
You get shot at by something.
Give me that.
Yeah, the security system. That thing. Stay. I got this. It's right there. Nope, that's not a place.
Aha!
You're welcome. I'll distract it. You run to the door next to me, okay?
Is this guy for real?
Or you can do it. Fuck.
I tried.
Me too.
We're 35 minutes. Should we cut it?
One more try.
Alright.
Security system enabled.
I have no idea where I am.
Security system deactivated.
Out and get its attention.
Security system deactivated.
Ah.
Seems fair.
That's a good tool.
I think so.
Sweet.
Alright, be careful.
What's up, bitches? This shit just keeps getting weirder.
I can't get you right now. I'm fucking surrounded.
Thanks, man.
Don't be a little bitch, just deal with some fucking thunder. I'm leaving that security system on for right now. New Hope medical file. Ruth. Patient name, Ruth. Age, 15. Symptoms. Ruth is clearly experiencing extreme swelling in her joints and frequently cries out in pain during the night. She also exhibits rather erratic and unpredictable behavior, though this is quite understandable considering her situation and symptoms. There is a strange discoloration in her eyes, and her breathing often sounds labored. Her nails grow at a faster rate than normal, though her hair grows at a markedly reduced rate. I'll keep trying to find some type of medication to alleviate her pain without adversely affecting our studies. Dr. Niles Sampson.
Give her some ibuprofen.
Just give her some off-brand painkillers.
Give her some weed. That's a painkiller, I hear.
You had it? Yeah.
Hey, I can honestly say I've never smoked this before.
How many, like, famous YouTubers do you think actually, like, smoked weed?
Get POWs
well,
here?
I guess I can't quite say I haven't smoked, but I probably had it secondhand. I've gone to a rock concert, so... We both have smoked weed at one point, just not firsthand.
As far as you know.
Hell, I haven't!
Yeah, speak for yourself.
Do let us know if you encounter any
let's
conditions
put,
that do not
let's start putting joints and whatnot.
Shit, I'm about to die. God damn it. Alright guys, we're actually going to cut this episode right here.
Don't worry, we'll pick it up right...
We're going to pick it up right away. We will see you in the next video.